Hello. Today's piece is one of the very simple pieces Neusidler published, presumably for students, in a two-part texture. But they have their own, I think, intrinsic beauty, and they're very satisfying to play when you get it right. This one is Zucht, und Lob, originally by Paul Hofhaimer. Difficult for someone like me. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it and hope to see you next time. Bye.